integrity and character matter. Without them, no amount of ability can get you anywhere. In addition, you need courage. Courage to make difficult decisions and courage to oppose something if your conscience tells you that you are right. This was a firm belief in a young energetic man who took over his father's reins in 1965. He holds an honors degree in economics from Delhi University, a degree in law from Bombay University and an MBA from Harvard Business School. A man purely driven by excellence, he made private transport a reality. In fact, in the 80s, his two-wheelers had a waiting period of nearly 10 years. Hence, with a clear vision in mind and to effectively bridge the gap between supply and demand, he boldly went against government's quota regulations and increased production and went on to be a market leader in a variety of manufactured products and financial services in India and abroad. With a turnover of more than $3 billion, his company is today India's premier two-wheeler and three-wheeler manufacturer. With a net worth of over $1.1 billion, he is 20th on the Forbes list of India's richest people. Apart from this, he was the chairman of the Development Council for Automobiles and Allied Industries. He was the chairman of the Board of Governors of the Indian Institute of Technology, Bombay, chairman of the International Business Council of the World Economics Forum, Geneva, and a director on the Board of Commonwealth Business Council, etc. He has received many honorary doctorates and numerous prestigious awards and recognitions, notable ones being the Padma Bhushan in 2001, Alumni Achievement Award by the Harvard Business School, and Lifetime Achievement Awards from Economic Times and Ernst & Young. We are pleased and honored to present the award to Hamara Bajaj, Mr. Rahul Bajaj, the Chairman and Managing Director of Bajaj Auto.